We felt that we were the target, and we felt like this threat was real. And the bomb made it everything, like, you know, changed the entire game.
The center's executive director hoping sharing this video publicly will help crack the case. Watch closely. It happens quick. There's initial report of a fire early on a Saturday morning, the first week of August. There's panic, then boom, and even more panic. We now know at least one suspect threw some type of improvised explosive device through the window of the imam's office inside the Dar al-Farooq Center on Park Avenue. Several worshippers were inside praying at the time. Fortunately, no one was injured or killed. Muhammad Omar telling me after more than 2 months, his community needs to know who did this and why.
It blows. You can see that, you know, it shakes the cameras. You can see it, you know, put a lot of cracks into the, you know, cement wall. This is like, it was, you know, thank God nobody got hurt.
Does this center live in fear?
We don't want to say because we're, you know, a community of faith, but we could say that the sense of security, we lost the sense of security.